Today we're watching Anthony Davis until he hits a game winner. Puts it in. Here's Davis 4-3 in the win.
Oh, no!